So here, in conclusion to the last class, that is the class A Fed series motor. Now we will discuss about what are the characteristics of speed relation between the series motor with respect to delta. So we know that in the class A converter, that is step down converter, what are the average voltage? Output voltage VA is equal to del duty ratio to input voltage VDC. Now what is the terminal voltage equation? Again, మనకు తెలిసిన ఈక్వేషన్ చాలా సార్లు రాసు వీటి ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు అది టెర్మినల్ వోల్టేజ్ అంటే మోటార్ కి ఇన్పుట్ వోల్టేజ్ మోటార్ కి ఇన్పుట్ వోల్టేజ్ అంటే కన్వర్టర్ కి అవుట్పుట్ కదా అంటే VA ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు EB ప్లస్ IRA దెన్ ఫర్ డెల్టా VDC ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు EB ప్లస్ IRA ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ వాట్ ఇస్ IA డెల్టా VDC మైనస్ EB బై RA వాట్ ఇస్ EB బ్యాక్ EMF దట్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు KM ఇంటూ ఒమేగా వాట్ ఇస్ KM KA ఫై ఇంటూ ఒమేగా బట్ ఇన్ ది సిరీస్ మోటార్ హావ్ టు ఫ్లక్సెస్ దట్ ఇస్ ఆర్మేచర్ ఫ్లక్స్ అండ్ ఫెరోమాగ్నెటిక్ ఫ్లక్స్ యాజ్ సిమిలర్ టు ది In a case of single phase fully controlled rectifier Fed DC series motor, we have CM derivation test. We have steps to treat this. In the second unit, lo, single phase fully controlled rectifier series motor test. No, KF into omega and then KA, KF, IA plus K residual to omega. Chesu. Same equation. Kada, subtract this EB value, this equation. We got the final expression for IA value. So first terminal voltage, tarvata IA, tarvata EB. From this, we can get what is the relation between the speed and after that here what is EB K into omega m what is omega m EB by K m what is EB VT minus a terminal voltage that is VA minus A RA by KM. This is the omega. What is VA? Substitute this one. Delta VDC minus IA, RA by KM. This is the relation between speed versus delta. This is the relation between speed versus delta. By changing the for input given input voltage VDC, some 2 volts or 3 volts whatever maybe for 10 volts. For given voltage by adjusting the on time period and off time period of the choppers and the diodes, then we can change the speed of the motor here. Clearly. So what is the, now what is the relation between the torque and speed now? So it could work. Next, what is the torque in case of DC series motor? T is equal to KF into ISK. In the separate DC motor, no square term, but here is a IA square term. So because of this, the characteristics of torque speed relation of a DC series motor is a parabola. It is a curved shape because of this non-IA square non-linearity. So T is equal to KF into IA square. IA value that put chasing that a value we can substitute. Then we got the relation between torque and speed. So what is the torque here? What is torque here? T is equal to KFI. So IA and that is del VDC minus EB by RA. So what is KF into what is del VDC? Del VDC is the same. EB and the value KM into omega m by RA. Man K into omega m and the final command chesam. And the equation del VDC minus KAF into IA plus K residual by RA. Is it clear? I think this is KAF into IA plus K residual into omega m. Because of KM is replaced with KF into IA plus K residual into omega m by RA. So this is the final expression for the torque and voltage here. So is it clear? So this is about the relation between the torque and speed of a DC series motor while class A converter is connected to this one. Is it clear? ఇక్కడ ఈ స్టెప్ మళ్ళీ రాస్తాను చూడండి సో హియర్ అగైన్ ఐ షో హియర్ డెల్ విడిసి కేఎఫ్ ఇంటూ డెల్టా విడిసి మైనస్ కేఏఎఫ్ ఇంటూ ఐఏ ప్లస్ కే రెసిడ్యువల్ ఇంటూ ఒమేగా ఎం బై ఆర్ఏ ఇజ్ ఇట్ క్లియర్ సో నౌ this equation and that was omega m equation. You know, the equation based just could draw the characteristics. Because of the existing characteristics of DC series motor without any control, this is the characteristics. So my this is the characteristics of the recessive motor we told you. But by adjusting the delta value duty ratio, then we can definitely change the output voltage, the terminal voltage of the converter. Therefore, that is the input of the motor can be changed. Therefore, we can adjust the speed of the motor. So by increasing this stuff, because of this curve is a parabola, because of the torque is proportional to Kf and I square. Therefore, it is a curve is a parabola. So while decreasing this delta, the speed will be and torque will be changes. So this is about the torque speed characteristics of a DC series motor while class A converter is connected to the series motor. Thank you.